Alright everybody, today here we have a Hunter Passport 2 ceiling fan in antique brass finish. This fan is dated 2000, and I got this fan for free from a previous electrical employer that I worked for. This wasn't even from a job that I had, this is from a whole separate job from like another crew member, and they happened to bring it back to the shop along with two other cheap Hampton Bay fans that I didn't really care for, but I offered to take this one up since I don't think they were really going to do much with it, and they let me take it. And the fan works really well. It blows a lot of air, and it's pretty quiet too. It does have a little bit of a wobble, but I mean that's pretty typical with all ceiling fans. Not all, but a lot. And the fan works really fine, and it's really quiet, too. So now we'll go ahead and give it a demo. narrated one, and there you have it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.